Clem, a kid puked in the cafeteria again. We need to clean up right away.
I'm on it.
That's you.
Oh.
Whoa. Hey, I'm Joe. Where's the throw up?
Over there in the middle of the lunchroom.
Hey, I'll get that clean up lickety split. Speaking of lickety split, let's meet up later, see what's going on. I'm kidding, but seriously, let's hook up. I'm new in town, kind of lonely, looking for my parents.
Yeah, well, the puke pile's right over there. It's a pretty big pile of puke.
So clean the puke. Okay. Well, well, looky here. Torn off the cob. This kid should get his money back.
Look, the janitor's gonna eat the puke.
They're hilarious, huh? I assure you I won't. I'm a vegetarian, and looks like there's some meat in there. I like kids. They seem like... they seem like me. I try the old reverse psychology. I like getting hit with hot dogs. It don't bother me none. Guess I'm lucky it wasn't hot chili day today.